Hello everyone. In this video, given is a rectangle which is divided into three portions, blue, green and yellow. The area of this blue region is 32, yellow is 40 square units, while length of these two rectangles, green is 8 units, and length of green and yellow rectangle is 9 units. By this limited data, we have to find the area of this green shaded rectangle. Let we move towards the solution. Let we call the area of this green shaded rectangle is A. And let we call its breadth is y. Then we know that area of a rectangle is equal to length times breadth. Now we will deal this problem with two different methods. Let we go with the first method. The rectangle, this one, area of this rectangle is 32 plus A, and length is 8 units while width is y units. So taking these two rectangles into account, we will have area of these two rectangles is 32 plus A, that is equal to 8 times y. 8 is the length and y is the width. From here, we can call this equation as equation number 1. From here, we can separate A, and A is equal to 8y minus 32, and let we call this as equation number 2. Now, taking these two rectangles into account, we will have length is 9 units, width is y units, and area is A plus 40. So from here, 40 plus A is equal to 9 times y. Substituting the value of A from equation number 2, we will get 40 plus 8y minus 32 is equal to 9y. Now we have 40 minus 32 is equal to 9y minus 8y, and from here y is equal to 8 units. Substituting this y in the equation number 2, we will get A is equal to 8 times 8 minus 32, that is 64 minus 32, and thus area of this green region is 32 square units. Now let we move with the second method. In this method, let we call the length of this green rectangle is x, then the length of this yellow rectangle will be 9 minus x, and length of this blue rectangle will be 8 minus x, and width for all these rectangle is y. Now area of this blue shaded rectangle is equal to 8 minus x times y, that is equal to 32. And from here, 8y minus xy is equal to 32. And separating xy, we will get xy is equal to 8y minus 32. Let we call this as equation number 3. Now from the yellow rectangle, we will have area of this rectangle is 9 minus x times y, that is equal to 40, and from here we have 9y minus xy is equal to 40. Substituting the value of xy from equation number 3, we will get 40 plus 8y minus 32 is equal to 9y, and solving this equation, we will get y is equal to 8 units. Now, substituting this value in equation number 3, we will get x times 8 is equal to x times 8 times 8 minus 32. And from here, 8x is equal to 32, which implies that x is equal to 8. Now we have find x and y both, and we can easily find the area of this rectangle, green shaded rectangle. So area A is equal to x times y, which is equal to 4 into 8, and thus area of this green shaded rectangle is 32 square units. That is the answer. Thank you for watching.